Sometimes, when performing a two-handed knot, the first throw will loosen when you let up on the tension in order to perform your second throw. One way to prevent this is to perform a surgeon's knot. All this is to wrap the rope or suture not once, but twice on the first throw. Then, continue as you normally would.